Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a slime container if you don't have one of these ones. I found them at the 99 cent store, 10 for 2 ounces of these. But if you can't get one of these, I'm going to show you how to make some slime containers. So let's get started. No one needs the store-bought ones when you can make them. So let's go!
If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe and comment down below what other videos I should make. Yeah, so let's get started. The things you will be needing is 2 cups. Doesn't matter which color, I choose different colors. Okay, so 2 cups. Scissors. Duct tape. So only the ingredients and we're going. Let's go. You'll need is your cups. Choose one that you want to be at the bottom and the other one to be on the top. Which one should go on the top? I choose this one to go on the top. Sorry, Lou. Cut it. Okay. The thing you'll be needing to do, make sure to have parent supervision or ask your parents to do this. I forgot what I was doing. Oh, right. Okay, so cut it like right here, wherever you think you can do it best. This is very hard. I definitely recommend parent supervision. Sharp edge, be careful with those kind of sharp edges. This is why you must have parent supervision. Yep. Anyways, I'm going to be doing a birthday giveaway. So, yeah, comment down below what you want me to give away. Only for my subscribers. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe now. Okay, so once you cut this off, you see you have kind of like a lid. It fits here perfectly. Right? That's sharp. Very sharp. Be careful. We don't need these scissors anymore. Okay, so you have your cup. Wait, actually, do you need your scissors? Try to make it straight if you can, but if you don't want it, you don't need it. It's not that big of a thing you have to do. It's just something that will probably help you. Okay, so we got this. We're gonna tape it right here so it looks like a lid. Do you see this? Are you catching this? See, we got this. Like that. See, we have a lid. Perfect lid. Where our duct tape comes in. Duct tape. Just drop something. Okay, so here's where our duct tape comes in. So just get a piece of that duct tape. Just snip it right off. You can use any kind of scissors, really, but I like to use these scissors. Also, you can use any kind of duct tape. It doesn't really matter, but I just had this color laying around. You could use colored duct tape if that's what you prefer. No one's gonna stop you. You prefer. I also have some pink duct tape, but I mean, I already got this getting going, so I mean, it's okay. It's the easiest kind of duct tape I would like to use. Okay, so you tape that right here at the end. And then you tape the other side. You're gonna have four pieces of tape. So let's just cut off those 4 pieces of tape right now, if I can find them. Anyways, I am doing a giveaway for my birthday, so comment down below what you want me to give away. Subscribers are the best. And if you haven't subscribed, come on, subscribe. You'll be entered to the giveaway. So, I still have no idea what I'm going to give away, but anything you want, I'll try to get make it possible. Okay, so yeah, just try to make this even so it's like in the middle, the lid, and then you got a lid. To make it more secure, make sure to close all these ends to make it secure. So that's what I'm going to do right now. Let's do it. Gosh, this is very hard. Duct tape is very hard to work with. I may cut my fingers off. That's why you need parent supervision. Yeah, true story, man. True story. Okay, so just do that kind of stuff. Okay, so and then we're gonna close it down. 1 piece at a time. And then just close all of this down. See, we got a perfect... side. Now we gotta do the other side to make it even better. Cups at Costco. They came in four different colors, but I just chose my favorite colors. Those are my favorite colors. So. Yeah, I just chose those right away. Right. They also have some 4th of July ones. Yay! Okay, so. Ah, I messed up. Okay, so close this up. Then do the same thing. You got your perfect lid. It does survive like a normal container. See one of these containers? Yeah, it works. Okay, so, yeah. And to make it even more secure, if you don't trust this method, just get one of those Ziploc bags and put your slime in there and then put it in here. But, I mean, you could do it without, like, here. Let me get some crumbs right here. Oh gosh, sticky. Let me just put some activator on here. Because this is way too sticky. Oh gosh, I made a mess. But that's okay, because we have a surface that's good for mess. Let me just activate this very fast.
I'll be back. I activated the slime. It's pretty good now. Yeah, so you don't really need a Ziploc bag. You could just use it without. I have, and it's actually lasted. I still have it. Watch, let me bring that
in.
Right
the now. Exact same one.
But yeah, it still works. See? Yeah, it all works. So, yeah, Mom. I say use it.
So, yeah, that's it for this video. If you like this video,
subscribe, like, comment, share, and all that good stuff. And make sure to comment down below what should I give away for my giveaway. For my birthday giveaway.
Yeah. So thanks for watching.